Have you guys heard this song?
No.
You haven't. You haven't heard "Entanglements" by August Alsina and Rick Ross. I'm gonna pull this up real quick.
Good song.
I have heard about it though.
Good song. Unnecessary. Distasteful. Petty.
I'm going to pull this up real quick.
Very weak-willed of August, and I'm very disappointed in Rick Ross for going that route. They're being chatty patties. I don't like it.
I'm gonna pull it up with the lyrics so we can get a full lyric breakdown.
Like, why is Rick Ross even involving himself? Just like,
you're jaded by her beauty, something, something, my willpower, like, nigga.
Yo, he about to
so obvious, bro. Like,
he about to get riggedy, riggedy wrecked.
This isn't even it. We got rigmaroles.
They got you, man. Hoodwinked.
It's probably that. You alright? If you go to the official August house. No, I don't. No. No. See, this is...
Fuck your ad, man.
What kind of ad was that?
I'm not sure.
Oh. This is just messy, bro. Song,
you need to watch out. They're Scientologists.
I think he knows. I think he's very well aware of their lifestyle and what they are.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Jaden dropped a song yesterday, I think.
Is it a response to August
Alsina? I don't know. I haven't listened to it yet.
I might have to pull that up afterwards, but why is Rick Ross on this song?
He has no business being there, but where it's such a big thing, I don't know. Rick Ross is probably like, oh damn, like
nah, bro.
No, he didn't have no summer single laid out, and bro, he's like, here we go, I'm gonna get this dude on a track, bang it for the summer.
I fuck with Rose, bro. That shit's corny, bro. That shit's corny.
No, he has no fucking business there.
It's corny at all. Because it's like, dog, and it's the lyrics are so blatant, nigga. It's like, what are you doing, like, indulging in this motherfucker's problems? Like, this whole situation. Why are you putting your name? Like, why are you attaching your name to this shit?
All right, so do you guys think that August hit up Rick Ross for the feature? Or do you think Rick Ross hit up August? Like, yo,
let me get him. August hit up Rick.
All right, so if that's the case, are you going to... If you're paying for a feature, you know what I'm saying? You're going to turn that down?
Yeah. Because Rick Ross has enough money to turn down an August Alsina feature to not give a fuck about it. It's distasteful as fuck, bro.
How do you feel about it?
I think it... Rick Ross has nothing to do with any of it, and...
All right, well, let's listen to his verse.
He needs to not be on it.
Let's listen to his verse, though.
I got a question in my willpower, jaded by her beauty, but her reputation real solid. Moaning down the hallway, I can tell you how I feel about it. Caught up in the matrix, and I doubt if I can get about it. Living like it's no
tomorrow. Yo, pause that shit. That was a... Y'all know that Will Smith was supposed to play Neo in the Matrix, right?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. You didn't catch that? Oh, yeah, you don't watch movies and shit.
I've seen The Matrix. Oh, I just didn't know Will Smith was supposed to be the one.
Oh, yeah. He was the one that was supposed to be casted for it.
What happened?
He wanted to do Wild Wild West instead, which was a huge fucking fail.
He got into another entanglement.
Yeah.
But where Rick Ross just said The Matrix reference right there.
I didn't catch it.
This whole verse, bro. It's like, bro.
Like, wow.
Doubt if I can get about it, living like it's no tomorrow. Met your boy with open arms, told you all my darkest stories. Promise that you won't be far. These are over 40 cars. And I doubt if I can get about it, living like it's nothing in my willpower. Jaded by her beauty, but her reputation real solid. Moaning down the hallway, I can tell you how I feel about it. Caught up in the matrix, and I doubt if I can get about it, living like it's no tomorrow. Met your boy with open arms, told you all my darkest stories. Promise that you won't be far. These are over 40.
Tell you all my darkest stories, promise that you won't depart. She's a healer, healing doctor. August Alsina went to her and going through his troubles and all that. Like, what are you doing, bro?
Is Rick Ross supposed to be, like, voicing August Alsina's thoughts right
now? He's doing it better than him, apparently. Like, what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, Rose, bro? come on, my nigga.
He's fantasizing.
It sounds good.
He's interpreting. He's fantasizing.
It sounds good. It sounds like a good song. I'm not saying it's a bad song, but it's just mad whack, my nigga. Distasteful, bro.
It sounds like he's translating what August Alsina was trying to say.
And then you got August on the hook, like, this is what I mean. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, what are you doing, bro? Come on, my man.
All right, let's keep going.
Like, what is this? Do this shit like every weekend. Guess I'm just a little secret.
Entanglement is when a middle lick can tell you trouble. Guess I'm just a little secret.
All right, this nigga is lying. This nigga said no. He don't want no strings attached. You are a lying ass nigga. August Alsina. I don't know you. Never met you. You'll probably never hear this. You are a lying ass nigga.
Lying ass nigga.
Lying ass nigga. Let's go to this camera now. Go to this camera. Hold on. Bang. Back to this camera. Lying ass nigga, man. Why you lie for? Why you doing that? Why you lie?
Y'all niggas are just too chatty patty, bro. Too chatty patty. I
don't get it. Oh, man. Oh, man.
On my account, I will take that L, because I thought that nigga was bullshitting about all that, because it was like, because his album was coming out. But still, now it's like, she came out, they did the Red Table Talk, Will got fucking battered online. It's like, bro, what was the point of dropping the song? I don't get it. Like, I feel like, yeah, he was doing an interview too. He was like, oh, like, I don't know if it was Angie Martinez. She was like, it sounds like you want something more out of this. Like, you miss her. Some shit like that. He's like, yeah, of course I miss her. Like, yeah. Like, nigga, this bitch is not leaving you for Will Smith, bro. Like, what the fuck? Like, nigga, like, give it up.
You mean, go make music. Not leaving Will Smith for you?
Yeah, like, not leaving Will Smith for you, nigga. Like, nigga, just hang that shit up, bro. Go make your fucking music. You healthy again, nigga. You're not blind no more. Like, just go make your fucking music, bro. Like, I don't fucking get it. That nigga's bugging, bro.
Does
respect to him, though. That nigga got to clap Jada, bro.
Does Will Smith have to fight August Alsina?
No, he'll beat that nigga's ass.
August will beat Will's ass?
No, Will will beat that nigga's ass.
Yeah, but does he have to?
Nah. Will's not gonna reply. He's not gonna make no song.
Are you serious, dog? Will Smith is about to pop out with fucking...
He's not gonna reply.
Joyner Lucas.
With Joyner Lucas, Jaden. Like,
all of his rap affiliations.
I believe Jaden will make a diss track before Thing does.
Oh, yeah. Let me look that song up. Did Jaden Smith just drop some... Did he drop the official... August Alsina response.
That would be
track.
Fucking hilarious.
I got the
That's it. We just have an air horn.
Jaden Smith. Oh, what's going on?
Jaden decided we were gonna take our space. And what happened?
Yeah. And I got
at least it works. At least it's still on topic.
With August.
It's called Cabin Fever.
Yeah, I see it right here. That doesn't sound like it has anything to do. Yeah, I'm not gonna play it. It doesn't sound like it has anything to do with it.
Psychedelic ass fucking DMT trip.
Well, now we know why the kids act the way they do.
Man, that whole situation is bizarre.
It's the Scientology.
It's bizarre as fuck over there, man, but it's rich Holly weird shit.